Well, I finally found the Midtown Long Stay. Took me a long time, but I finally did it. About 9 rooms, I think he said. And this is where Nathan used to live, here. I've been in there. And then next door is where Gick lives, I think. So it's a quiet area. But you have to walk through Nana to get it, or you have to take a tuk-tuk. Okay, I'm finished here.